Good morning, children. In today's session, I'm going to give you book back answers in English for 7th standard, that is supplementary. So in previous class, we saw in poem. Now in supplementary, that is taking the bully by the horns. That is page number 163, children. Questions are there. That is B, answer the following questions. So I'll give you the book back question answers now. So we already finished the lesson. I'm going to give you the question answers. So first, answer the following. So those who are having the book, take down in your notebook also, children, question answers. Write neatly without making any spelling mistakes so that it will be easier for you to learn. So I'll give you the first question. What could be the reasons for bullying? What could be the reasons for bullying? Okay, children, so this is the first question answer. So what could be the reasons for bullying? Bullying is done for fun. Okay, bullying is done for fun. Stand for fun, to get a feeling of control, and the attention of others. And the attention of others. Attention of others. To feel strong and better about their shortcomings. Okay, children, now do you understand this answer now?
That is, bullying is done for fun. Bullying is done for fun to get a feeling of control and the attention of others, to feel strong and better about their shortcomings. And why do some children bully others?
Why do some children bully others? Some children bully to make fun.
Enjoy seeing
others suffer
to get a feeling of bossing,
to get a feeling of bossing,
strength over others,
and get their attention. Okay, children, so once again we'll read it.
Why do some children bully others? Some children bully to make fun, enjoy seeing others suffer, to get a feeling of boasting, strength over others and get their attention. So why do some children bully others? Some children bully to make fun, enjoy seeing others suffer, to get a feeling of bossing, strength over others and get their attention. This is the second question, children. Now we'll go to the third question. So what is the third question, children? What does Ajay enjoy about bullying? What does Ajay enjoy? What does Ajay enjoy about bullying? What does Ajay enjoy about bullying? So what is the answer, children? The answer is, Ajay enjoys the attention. Ajay enjoys the attention. Ajay enjoys the attention he is getting from others. He is getting from others. So Ajay enjoys the attention he is getting from others who laugh instead of telling him to stop bullying. So this is a third answer, children. So what is this? What does Ajay enjoy about bullying? Ajay enjoys the attention he is getting from others who laugh instead of telling him to stop bullying. Okay, children, did you understand this? Take down in your notebook. Ajay enjoys the attention he is getting from others who laugh instead of telling him to stop bullying. Now I'll see the fourth question. What is empathy? What is empathy? Okay, children, take down in your notebook all these answers, children, and learn. Empathy means the ability to experience the feelings of a person in a situation not as an onlooker, but as someone who is also experiencing the situation. Okay, children, this is the fourth answer. So once again, I'll read out, children. What is empathy? Empathy means the ability to experience the feelings of a person in a situation, not as an onlooker, but as someone who is also experiencing the situation. So what is empathy? Empathy means the ability to experience the feelings of a person in a situation, not as an onlooker, but as someone who is also experiencing the situation. Okay, children, one more question is there. I'll read out first these four questions. What could be the reasons for bullying? Bullying is done for fun, to get a feeling of control and the attention of others, to feel strong and better about their shortcomings. Why do some children bully others? Some children bully to make fun, enjoy seeing others suffer, to get a feeling of bossing strength over others and get their attention. What does Ajay enjoy about bullying? It's the third question. Ajay enjoys the attention he is getting from others who laugh instead of telling him to stop bullying. And the fourth, what is empathy? Empathy means ability to experience the feelings of a person in a situation, not as an onlooker, but as someone who is also experiencing the situation. So we have finished four questions, children. Now we'll go to the fifth question. So take down in this your notebook neatly, children, without making any spelling mistakes, so that it will be easy for you to learn and understand it. So now we'll go to the fifth answer. So the fifth question is, how does bullying affect one? How does bullying, how does bullying affect one? Okay, children, so the answer is, bullying makes a person feel dejected. Bullying makes a person feel dejected, lose their self-confidence, feel lonely, affect their health, and affect their health and daily routine, affect their health and daily routine. They don't eat properly, fall sick often, get nightmares, sleeplessness, so without sleeping, nightmares, also get the bad dream, sleeplessness, not interested to study, get physical injury sometimes, become withdrawn, and shows sudden anger.
It drawn shows sudden anger.
Show sudden anger.
Then anger.
Or they may bully someone.
Or they may
bully someone.
Or they may bully someone
just to feel better.
Just to feel better.
Okay, children, this is a fifth question. That's the last question in this question answers. So what is the question here?
So how does bullying affect one? Bullying makes a person feel dejected, lose their self-confidence, feel lonely, affect their health and daily routine, they don't eat properly, fall sick often, get nightmares, that is bad dreams, sleeplessness, that is without sleeping, not interested to study, get physical injury, sometimes become withdrawn, show sudden anger, or they may bully someone just to feel better. Now, next is see children, think and answer. They have asked the question, that is, would you suppose a person is bullying, person bullying is one of your friends. Would suppose a person bullying is one of your friends, would you keep quiet? Okay, would you keep quiet? The question is asked. That is C, think and answer. So would you keep quiet? So the would you keep the I will advise my friend not to bully. Answer is I would advise my friend not to bully. Okay children, this is the first answer. And the second question what they have asked is, at what point would you do something? At what point would you do something, they have asked. Would you keep, at what point do you do something? At what point is it? No, I will not. Okay, children, suppose the person will answer, would you keep quiet? They asked. Yes, the question is, answer is, I will advise my friend not to bully. And the question, at what point you do something, I will something, at what would you do? Okay, so this is the third answer, children. So this is the first answer, that is, no, I will release the bully victim from my friend. Okay, from my friend. And the third, they have a first, second one is, at what point you do something? In the beginning? In the beginning itself, I would learn to appreciate I would separate them. So this is the answer. Okay, children.
And the third answer over there is, what would you do? I would advise my friend not to bully. This is the third answer. So first one, what the first one question asked is, would you keep quiet? No, I will release the bully victim from my friend. And the second question is, at what point would you do something? In the beginning itself, I would separate them. And the third question was, what would you do? I would advise my friend not to bully. So this third supplementary lesson is over for you children. The questions are given and think and answer. So take down in your notebook neatly without making any mistakes. Again and again, I'm telling you not to make any mistakes. So it'll be easy to understand for you to learn, read, and then write in your notebook. Learn properly, children. Thank you.